Hi, boys and girls, Mrs. Filiatro. This week I'm going to read you The Little Old Lady Who Was Not Afraid of Anything. It's one of my favorite Halloween books of all time, next to Spookly, the Square Pumpkin. And after you listen to the story, you're going to do a sequencing activity in Seesaw. Don't forget to hit the green button to submit your work. All right, miss you guys. See you next week. Bye.